In this video, we will learn to express 5 times I times minus 3 upon 5 times I in the form of A plus I times B, here I is the imaginary unit. Let us assume Z be equal to 5 times I times minus 3 upon 5 times I. Cancelling out the common factor 5 in the numerator and the denominator gives us Z is equal to minus 3 times square of I. We know square of imaginary unit I is minus 1. So, application of the above property of imaginary unit gives us Z is equal to 3. Comparing Z with A plus I times B gives us A is equal to 3 and B is equal to 0. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.